Hello viewers, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to explain how to install Moria application on Linux Mint 18.3. First of all, Moria is a computer game based on famous novel of The Lord of Rings. Moria is a single player dungeon simulation game in which the player can choose a character from number of races and classes. When a character is created, the created character is run for over a period of time ranging from days to months. Before we have to install the application, we should update the system repository. Then hit enter. The repository is updating now. The updation was completed. Now we have to install the application using this following command. Then hit enter. The application is installing now. The installation was completed now. Now we have to open a Linux Mint menu. And then here we have to type Moria. The application is shown on the screen. Please click here to open. The application is open now. The application is just based on a terminal environment. Here you can choose your race. Just press options vice versa. I have to choose A for a human. Then I have to choose male, so I have to press M. Here you can character background. Here you can see the character. If you want to change, please click spacebar. Then you have to see the changes. After choosing your character, you have to click escape. Here you can choose your class. I have to choose a warrior for press A. Then here it will ask for a name of the player. So I have to give Linux help. Then I have to click enter. If you want to continue the process, please click any key. The game console is open now. Here you can see the entity of your character. These are all the installation process about how to install Moria game application on Linux Mint 18.3. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linux Help. To more further videos, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.